side by side, coming out of the corners of turn number 3 and 4, leading at the first green flag will be the 11 of Eric Hucks. He gets tapped by the 31 of Johnny Ridings. Now here's the 20 of Paul Johnson. Paul Johnson then the 20 sneaks under the 31 of Ridings, picking off second spot. Josh Evans in the 81, pirouettes coming out of turn number 2, still under green flag. Now it's the 20 of Johnson and the 31 of Ridings, both get around the 11 of Eric Hucks, your new leader in the 20 in the modified, Paul Johnson. Caution on the Speedway. Once again, the 81 of Evans spins over in turn number 2, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Turn number 4 will be the 20 of Paul Johnson taking the white flag. Then it's the 31 of Ridings, the 11 of Eric Hucks. Taking the checkered flag, starting on the pole tonight's 20-lap feature in the modifieds will be the 20 of Paul Johnson. Shane Taylor in the 37 leads lap number 1. The man on the move, the 99, is Tim Cooper, getting around the 19 of Lindsay, picking off second spot. This the K-15 of Kevin Lewis, the 4 of Tyler James. Sliding out of turn number 2, the 99 of Cooper, that will allow the K-15 of Kevin Lewis get a little closer, battling for that second spot. Still your leader, 37, Shane Taylor. Three-car length lead for the 37 of Taylor over the 99 of Cooper. This time around, Shane Taylor will be taking the white flag. Over in the garage area, Paul Johnson in the 20. You're going to have company on the starting grid for your 20 left feature. Look to your right. It's going to be the 37 of Shane Taylor taking a home heat race number 2. leader David Malley. 42 is Robbie Comer. The 7 is Larry Sullivan. Spot is the 9 of Rocky Ogle, side by side with Sullivan at the flag stand. It's a white flag for the 71 of David Malley. Then it's the 42 of Robbie Comer. Starting on the pole in tonight's 20-lap feature in the Thunder and Lightning will be the 71 of David Smiley Malley. Four from each of these main events will make it to the feature event. Four of this particular event and four from the next will advance. It's Anthony Dixon. The 66 is Miss Cindy Poor. Off the wall over turn number two as we have a caution. Caution on the speedway at the 69T of Tarver and the BA2 of Idles. Caution on the speedway. Track allowing the T6 of Cindy Poor to get alongside as they go into turn number three. It's Dixon and Poor and Singleton. The transfer spot coming out of turn number four, and that's the BA2 of Idles, the 69T of Tarver. That is the transfer spot to the main event. Taking the lead in turn number three is the T6 of Cindy Poor. Getting around the BA2 of Idles is the 69T of Tarver. Taking the lead, once again, the T6 of Miss Cindy Poor around the 01 of Dixon. And Anthony Play says, that's just fine. As long as I sit right here, I will advance. White flag for the T6 of Miss Cindy Poor. Holding on to that fourth transfer spot is the 69T of Paul Tarver. But here comes the BA2 of Idles. Taking the checkered flag for the first B main is the T6 of Poor. Then it's the 01 of Dixon. Finishing third will be Miss Debbie Singleton, who's going to transfer to the feature. The BA2 of Idles will advance to the big 20-lap feature. Congratulations to those four drivers. Advancing will be the T6 of Poor, the 01 of Dixon, the B14 of Miss Singleton, and to be A2 at Bryan Idles. All four of those drivers will advance. Why are they happy? In the garage area, we need more than one driver over on the outside of turn number three. Out of the garage, into the chute, Neesmith Crate Late Models. Completion of the JT Kerr Memorial. Need to be getting lined up. You're next. Of Perry, the 16 of Walker, the 29 of Townsend, 14 Merritt. To tell out of turn number two, it's Nick Perry and Josh Walker. Then back to third in the transfer position, the 29 of Townsend, up to the transfer, the final transfer spot, the 99 of Keith Zand. Very much Old Smoky Moonshine. Your leader, the 19, is Nick Perry, being hounded by the 16 of Josh Walker. Then it's all the way back to the 99 of Keith Sands. Mike Townsend in the 29. He will transfer if this is the way it finishes. Up on the flag stand, Lynn Palmer grabbing the white flag. 1.5 laps for the 19 of Nick Perry. Into turn number three, the 19 of Perry, 16 of Walker, and here comes the 99 of Keith Sands. Transferring to the big 20 lap feature in the mini stocks will be the 19 of Nick Perry, the 16 Josh Walker, 99 Keith Sands, and the 29 of Mike Townsend. caution on the speedway. Look like the 20 of Atkins, the 25 of Weber running out of real estate in turn number two. Caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. And guys, if you're looking for... White flag for the one of David Clark, the M2 of Shannon Emery. Getting a little sideways out of four once again, the 25 of Eric Weber, but he's straightened around. He'll take on the fifth. Starting on the pole in tonight's 20 lap feature in the street stock will be the one of David Clark. In the garage area, Neesmith Crate late model drivers going to participate with some hot lapping. Need to be getting lined up. You will be next. Looking on the outside, the 28 of Adam Ingalls, the 88 of Brad Davis, they're side by side coming out of turn number four. Down on the inside, the 77, it's the birthday boy, Travis Reno. Coming out of turn number one is the four of Shannon Smith, bringing out a caution. Caution on the speedway. Battle for the lead. 88 Brad Davis taking a peek under the 77 of Travis Reno. Working his way on the outside is the 11 of Dale Watson. Up in turn number one. Caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway. It appears to be the zero. The one is David Price. For Shannon Smith, the A13 is Austin Bird. And the 77 of Reno gets loose coming out of turn number two, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Up on the point, it's the 88 of Brad Davis, 28 Adam Engel, then it's the legend of Dell Watson. Battle already is for third spot. It's the 77 of Reno taking a peek underneath the 11 of Watson. Now he'll set his sights on the 28 of Adam Engel. White flag for the 88 of Brad Davis. Now the battle's for second spot. It's Reno and Engel. Over in the garage area, the one driver in the street stock, David Clark. My friend, you have company. It's none other than the 88 Camaro of Brad Davis. He will start on the front row at tonight's 20-lap feature in the street stock.